जय हिंद टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट बिमस्टेक। बिमस्टेक स्टैंड्स फॉर बे ऑफ बंगाल इनिशिएटिव फॉर मल्टी सेक्टरल टेक्निकल एंड इकोनॉमिक कोऑपरेशन। इट इज अ रीजनल मल्टी लेटरल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन विच वॉज फॉर्म्ड इन 1997 विद द हेल्प ऑफ 5 मेंबर कंट्रीज। लेटर इन 2004 नेपाल एंड भूटान ज्वाइंड दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। मोस्ट ऑफ कंट्रीज आर शेयरिंग देयर बॉर्डर विद बे ऑफ बंगाल एंड एडजेसेंट विद ईच अदर। एंड इट वर्क्स ऑन द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ सॉवरेन इक्वलिटी, टेरिटोरियल इंटीग्रिटी, political independence, no interference in internal matters, and coexistence development. And this organization can work on the areas of poverty alleviation, education, human resources development, then disaster management, by increasing their trade. And as we know, this is a alternative or substitute of SAARC by India, because India is continuously increasing its involvement in BIMSTEC rather than SAARC because of escalated and tensioned relations of India and Pakistan. And BIMSTEC countries includes 22% of world population and $4 trillion economy. And it is a bridge between South Asia and Southeast Asia. These countries can increase their trade with each other and reduce their trade gap. And this is a organization, by using this, India can present itself at an international level, and India can also develop its Northeast area by connecting it Bay of Bengal area by using Bangladesh and Myanmar. But there are some issues which are associated with this organization. If I take the example of China, China is continuously increasing its relations with these countries, which is a security threat for India. China is giving unconditionally loan because of this. These countries are going in China's debt trap diplomacy. And there are some bilateral relations which are tensioned between Myanmar and Bangladesh, because Bangladesh is facing its worst refugee crisis, which is Rohingya refugee crisis, from Myanmar side. And there are some border disputes between Myanmar and Thailand. But there are a lot of areas on which these countries can focus. As we know, 1/4 world trade passes through Bay of Bengal area. And this area have a power, and Bay of Bengal area can become the epicenter of Indo-Pacific idea, which can help India a lot to counter China in Indian Ocean. And in the conclusion, I would like to say this is a good alternative or substitute of SAARC, and more engagement is required by all member countries. As we know, this only 4 or 5 summit has taken place till 2018. That's all from my side. Thank you for watching the video. I'll see you in the next one. Jai Hind.